Jury selection has begun for one of the suspects charged in a triple murder in Providence. 17-year-old Quandell Husband is being tried as an adult. Shemeeka Barros, Michael Martin, and Damien Cologne were shot and killed inside a General Street apartment in 2012. Three other suspects have been charged in connection with the murders.